Anyway. What's your name?
Ernie.
Ernie what?
Steeves.
You're an MLA?
I'm an MLA from Moncton Northwest.
Listen, I always say that people in there, they all have ADHD. They refuse to take their Ritalin.
The Ritalin, there you go.
You got how many?
I take mine. That's it.
How many Ritalin do you take a day?
I take three.
Three Ritalin a day?
Yeah.
Don't you need about 30 to listen to all that bullshit inside there?
Maybe, eh?
The wind.
That and a lot of coffee.
Yeah. You have ADD?
Yes, I have ADD. Absolutely.
How can you sit there and listen to all that BS?
Well, there you go. I got my pills. That's what I need.
So there's really nothing. I have ADHD.
Yeah, okay.
And there's nothing wrong with people having... Oh, the NBC, I miss us again. There's nothing wrong with people with ADD, ADHD.
No, not at all.
Just got to learn to keep a mouth shut and concentrate.
Concentrate, there you go.
What do you think about Ritalin with kids?
You know what? It's been a miracle drug for me. My son is not ADHD, so I haven't had to have him even consider that myself. But for me, as an adult, it's worked wonders. I can say that.
How long have you been taking them?
Oh, years. I don't know, 10 years. Something like that.
And you're a politician.
Yeah.
How can you go and sit down in all those community meetings?
Oh, I find it fascinating.
But if you're not interested, how many Ritalin do you take? 10?
No, Charles, just three. Don't worry. One, and then another one at noon, and another one in the afternoon.
There's nothing wrong with people with ADD, ADHD. No. If they're interested in the issue that they're interested in, they have the energy to excel.
And I'm interested in all the issues.
So do you think that Ritalin is good for kids in school?
I have no idea what they're saying about that. Like I said, I don't have a kid on it, so I haven't really looked into that. But for me, it's been great.
It's been great.
I got to get back inside, though.
But you got to take your Ritalin.
Yes, well, I do. Do that, too.
Listen, excuse me. Okay, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Have a great day.